So today we're going to be going over all four games for week two. I'm going to give you a score prediction as well and how I feel these teams will perform this weekend. So whether your team is 1-1 or 0-1, it's going to mix up the standings a lot this week. So definitely a lot of games you want to pay attention to.